The sun went out. John Coltrane, saxophonist supreme, was gone, and he wasn't coming back. A cold, harsh reality hit, a reality kickback, like the first day in the real world after being vomited out of heaven, like physically experiencing the chemical change from sugar to shit in slow motion. Go tell it on that mountain, Mr. Jimmy, train is gone. Slip a note under the door of Giovanni's room and hit Mr. Charlie to the fact that train is gone, Mr. Jimmy, and he ain't coming back. He's in another country now, and he ain't coming back. He took that giant step that we all must take, Mr. Jimmy, and he ain't coming back. We sing Bessie's Blues for now, and Lonnie's Lament brings tears at this moment's notice. But remember Naima and Cousin Mary and the homies dance. Let Africa brass ring and shine, dear Lord. Let the spiritual sonship rise and rise and rise. And after the rain, there is the affirmation, the ascension, the love supreme. So much joy to remember. And from the rafters of St. Peter's Lutheran Church, the heavenly hosts, Albert Island's quartet, Ornette Coleman's quartet, sang songs of praise, dear Lord. And we remember and remember. That's what they call it in Seattle, a dry rain, cold, damp, touching to the bone. I turn a corner on a street of dreams. Eyes watch me move past construction debris. They watch me. Am I the one? They watch me make my way through a judgment-free zone of hope. Is he the one for me? A dry rain falls like dust, each drop resounding separately in thunderous roar of silence, mirroring my footsteps. Hello, hey Joe, wanna give it a go? La belle, la belle. Space angels from another time recall the Creole lady marmalades. Getcha, ya, ya, here. A dry rain falls like dust. Black umbrellas erupt like fields of dandelion puffs in springtime, shielding portals to the soul. But whose soul? Ask me no questions and I'll tell you no lies. Getcha, ya, ya, here, ya. Getcha, ya, da, da. The work is hard, and it takes its toll. Beauty fades in the shadows, but it matters not. Just take your pleasure, prove your masculinity, then move on up the hill to the next. Stiletto heels, blonde wigs, and somewhat questionable femininity. Entice, incite, invite the lights of the moment. But this is a judgment-free zone. And she lives in hope. Is he the one? Is he the one for me? A dry rain falls, like the dust of disappointment. I am not the one. I move on up the hill. I move on the street of dreams, while Ornette Coleman's Mona Lisa dances behind me. Cecil Taylor, we lost him a short time ago. This is a piece for the Cecil Taylor Unit, actually kind of a review of a performance in 1979 at the Public Theater. It's called Eroctonu, which is unit core backwards, of course. Eroctonu, Eroctonu, alto lightning in a violin sky, singing against the green-eyed drum dancer's visionary heart song. Touch me here, the spirit will not die. Blue fingers caress the ages. Subsonic urges enter deeper than the law allows to find me open and unashamed, waiting for the mercy killing which must surely come again. Eroctonu, Eroctonu, alto lightning in a violin sky, recounting tales told out of time against the green-eyed drum dancer's visionary heart song. Take me now. The spirit will not die. Remember, restless, deep sea dancers submerged beneath the will of God. Please, wake me. Wake me when you rise. Eroctonu, Eroctonu, alto lightning, violin sky, incantations drawn in blood from the green-eyed drum dancer's visionary heart song. This space is time. This space is time. This space is time. Solo format. Forget the alchemy of love. An empty stomach is truer reality. Eroctonu, Eroctonu, alto lightning in a violin sky. Please wake me. Wake me when you rise to call me home again with you. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.